found a leak in the downspout. He pulled a zip screw out, and the whole downspout's full of water all the way down the ground. Not draining too well.
Yeah, pulled away from the wall now. Has so much water in it still.
Twist it sideways.
There it goes. Oh, arc log's in here.
And it still doesn't drain.
Wow, arc log's in here.
Yeah. No, I figure it usually is. They usually funnel the bottom of the downspout to get to fit into the storm drain. So go ahead and tilt it over. Yay!
And that's our clog.
So about how heavy do you think it was?
Oh, gosh.
About 30, 40 pounds?
30 to 40 pounds, yeah. About one of the big lead weights, with steel weights we got.
Yeah.
That's why it clogged.
Yeah, that's just brilliant.
Because they weren't smart enough to open it up at the bottom when they were assembling it.
Exactly.
That's the only reason.
We find a large is better than that.
Oh, oh yeah. Like this is deliberate.
Yeah, I've seen that a number of times.
Yeah.
Shake it out, buddy.
It's like this perfect fertilizer.
Yeah, I've seen them sometimes impacted with mud several feet up into the downspout.
That feels empty now.
That's all it took.
Wow.
Just that little bit of 6 inches of mud in the bottom to keep the downspout spout from draining at all.
I imagine that can get heavy enough and just pull away and...
All right.
If not secured to the wall properly. So many things can go wrong.